All units.
Moving. Fuel up. Rolling. On it. I'll do it. On my way.
Where to? We can be back in Halo Wars.
Generator complete. Inheritance research. All units.
On my way. What do you want?
All units.
What now?
All units.
Rolling out.
Out of resources. Power terminated. Out of resources. Power terminated. Resources. Power terminated. Warehouse complete.
I don't know why my warthog just drove into the middle. I did not tell it to do that.
Yeah. Ready. Got it. Point me at him.
By the way, I got the book detailing the development of Halo Wars.
Oh, yeah. Have you read it?
Yeah, I read it. I mean, there's only one chapter on Halo Wars, but I didn't read that.
And he just threw it down. So, that's right.
Yeah, I'm not going to read the rest of the book. it was interesting because they said that originally Halo Wars began as a totally different game. I mean, the studio wanted to create a strategy game, but they wanted to create their own IP, and it was only after spending a while working through the development of their own IP, which is going to be sci-fi and have humans fighting aliens.
I don't mean to interrupt, but my fucking chieftain is stuck.
Where to?
What?
I'm stuck in the middle of the map. Okay, at least I can fucking warp out. That's a new one.
That's bizarre. Wow. Well, did you get all the crates at least?
Yeah. But Ensemble wanted to create their own IP of like a sort of sci-fi RTS.
Yeah, and so they were working on it in that context. And it was only after working through the design for that for a while, which enabled them to get the control system working for consoles, that they got picked up by Microsoft to do a Halo game.
Huh.
And they were actually kind of upset at first because it meant they had to abandon their unique ideas and reformat the way the game was going.
All units.
And the reason why we saw one version of the game in the alpha build that got presented, or I guess at E3 probably was where it got presented, in which you had like free placement of bases, different kinds of resources and all that stuff, it was because there were basically two different development leads who were competing in their vision until finally the guy who wanted that version of the game to work ended up ceding his authority to the other guy who wanted compact bases, a single resource system, and who basically simplified everything.
Huh.
In my opinion, it made the game a lot better this way. But the biggest trouble that they had was at the same time as they were developing Halo Wars, they were also trying to develop a Halo MMO.
Oh god.
So they had their team split between these two projects the entire time. Alright, I need to start thinking about how I want to handle this. I'm getting tech level 3.
All units.
I've seen a couple of warthogs from Anders. So I'll be able to get Cobra out soon. Any idea what the Covenant guy's doing? Getting my Cobra network up is my first priority.
Nice.
There's their chieftain. Is he upgraded?
God damn it. Shield go up, please. It's so close.
Shield generator complete.
Okay, he's going. He went for my chopper and my shield went up.
Good. Some jackals. No upgrade for chieftain. Okay, I'm gonna get a tank out.
Yeah, this is my chieftain. I'm gonna start with all those jackals.
Okay. Do you think me getting a tank is important? Or do you think you can handle the jackals yourself?
Warehouse complete.
If you can get a tank over here, I'd appreciate it. We'll see.
Right. It's halfway to being built.
Oh, he's got a hunter tank.
My tank's on the way.
Warehouse complete.
Good idea. Yeah, he's gonna try to get you, but you can just warp right out. He got his upgrade, I see. That's not good.
Next time I warp in, I'm probably gonna be level 2, so that'll help.
Is Goss Warthog now?
Yeah, I think maybe you pull back and focus on some covers.
I'm gonna do some damage to him. He doesn't have his pull or anything, so I'll be fine with getting some hits on.
Lag. Every time we play with this guy, it's so fucking laggy.
His Warthogs are chasing me. Alright, yeah, if you can get jackals to counter his infantry. He has a Lucas.
I might need to unlock these covers here.
Okay. When?
If the game ever freezes.
All units.
Wow, not blocking me. That's interesting.
Enemy engagement.
It is interesting. Yeah, I can't save the base.
Yeah.
Sorry.
That sucks.
The base has been destroyed.
Huge investment.
All units. I'll get there. All units. complete. All units.
Where to?
All units. Engineer ready.
Yeah, he's some warthogs creeping around, but it's okay. Infantry?
Like everything.
All units.
Yeah, any jackals you can get.
Yeah.
Very important. I'm trying to get a Torto to ST.
All units.
At maximum. Boosters activated.
His warthogs show up in my base, but I'm feeling like they're effectively. Really hope he tries to drive through me. Yes. Oh, his warthogs are getting completely fucked. He uses freeze, which is basically a waste. He has some tanks though. That's gonna be a problem. All his warthogs are gone.
Yeah, they're concerned.
Okay, he backed off. His tanks are going for you. Covenant guy on the other side.
Chieftainess is pulling me, so we'll be for a while.
Good. Even if he grabs my tank, it's fine. Oh, he stunned my tank.
All units.
I just lost one Cobra and they came in a canister, but it's okay.
All units.
What now?
All units.
Can you move the jackals so I can get like Cobra jackals?
Outpost ready. Engineer ready.
Point me at them. Where to? Of course. Point me at them.
All units. Beam rifle research.
What? Oh,
my supplies.
Collecting the crates. Watch out, there's a tank there.
Shield generator complete. Engineer ready.
God, I'm so weak.
Yeah. At least you got your base out.
All units. Warehouse complete.
Point me at him. Going. What do you want? Moving. I'm there.
I have what he is to.
Excellent. That makes me very happy.
Keep upgrade complete.
Right, our GME chieftain meeting with a bunch of hunters. Some vehicles, time to go. I hope you got lots of jackals.
We got 10. Get more.
Warehouse complete.
What now?
All units.
Boosters activated. Boosters on.
Vehicles so far.
Yes.
Still haven't seen an air pad for Anders.
That's good.
Engineer ready. Citadel upgrade complete.
Ready.
There we go.
Got some hunters coming up the middle.
Good, I just got all my jackets out.
Engineer ready.
I'm gonna try to block them in here. You can bring the jackals forward to fight. He's using his chieftain. Chieftain's annoying as hell.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did Chieftain die or did he work?
He died.
Okay, good.
All units.
Status report. I lost 2 Wolverines.
I lost 6 Jackals.
It's pretty good, considering.
All units. Engineer ready.
Oh. Well, good. They should not have a freeze if they're to use it. They might be damaging me. He's backing off. Nice. I'm surprised that you still have your base.
Yeah, I mean, I'm happy, but...
Engineer ready.
Yeah. It is a pleasant
all
surprise.
Units.
It's allowed me to get tech level 3.
All units. Engineer ready.
What now?
Age of Reclamation, researched. All units.
Yeah.
Are we gonna want to try to swap bases?
Eventually, yes. I would like to get some more upgrades first.
All units.
Before I just blow up my infrastructure.
Yeah.
All units.
Of course.
Now. About time.
All units.
Boosters at maximum. Boost engaged. Speeding up.
Alright, tech switch to air now. We're gonna need anti-air.
All units.
What do you want?
Dual launchers ASAP.
Base under attack.
Oh, there it is. They found me.
All units. All units.
You're able to get some good money out of it, though.
Oh, yeah.
Easy enough, as you wish.
All units.
Yes, into the fight.
Destiny, research.
Oh my god.
Alright, air for
massive air attack.
Yeah. Yellow still has a good number of vehicles.
I'm not worried about vehicles. The good news is that means they can't have that many air units.
Yeah, and it's just Banshees, it's not Hawks. Banshees are here, by the way.
Wasting no time. I do have dual launcher.
Follower, research. Stasis drain, research.
Vehicles are right behind my side.
Blocking them with ODSTs. My support and Kruger doesn't go down.
Can you debomb?
Yep, just did. And the air is all dead.
so glad that they're focusing on the main base.
I lost two Cobras in the battle. And thankfully my Spartan Wolverine survived. I still need. Where are some healers I can get from my Wolverines?
Oh, I got it. I'm on the way. All unit engineers, please listen to me.
Engineer ready. Shield of the Forerunners, research. Units. Engineer ready. Vortex upgrade. All units.
I figured they'd do that.
All units. Enemy engagement. All units. All units. Engineer ready.
Nice job. They got vehicles on this side, which is fine because they're just immediately dying. Is my turret even gonna live? Yes, even my turret lives. My Spartan Cobra did not. Spartan Wolverine did not.
All units.
Spartan himself lived. Fucking god, Wolverine, just drive around the tower. You were able to get back there, that means you can get the fuck out somehow. Jesus Christ. Thank you for the healing. I have a lot of population taking up ODSTs. I'm gonna suicide them against the enemy.
All units.
Boosters at maximum. Boosters activated. Boosters on.
Enemy engagement. Stasis bomb researched.
Yeah.
Local units.
Tanks.
Supreme Gauntlet Research.
Moving.
Enemy.
Where to?
Local units.
I love this. He's gonna try to vortex you, but he can't hit you because you're too high in the air, right?
Yeah, and I can move faster than he can walk.
Oh, hey, look!
Oh my god.
Local units.
A pelican just arrived with all of my wings.
Ooh.
He gave up as soon as I arrived.
About all units.
Move up. Reposition.
Local units.
You want to swap bases?
After the next attack. I don't want us to be caught with our pants down. Unless you want to just blow up your back base and give it to me now.
Warehouse upgraded.
Actually, I don't even know if I can afford it.
All units.
You think you can? Do you think it's a bad time?
I think if you blow it up now and I put all my resources to it.
Local units.
I'll let you know when the timer's ready.
Okay.
Distracting them with these other sites is a good idea. We can get that
opportunity. Thank
you. It's free.
So free costs 500 resources.
How are you doing on money?
I've got 1,000.
I'm done now with all research. Just so you know.
Oh, excellent. Yeah, all I've got left is turrets, really. And my Banshee upgrades, but I'm not too worried about that. I have boost, so.
What now?
Outpost ready.
You should probably get a shield very quickly in case they launch an air attack.
Keep upgrade complete. Warehouse complete.
Here we go. What's he got?
Engineers.
Is there a scarab behind us?
Units.
I will.
Cobra to your side. Oh shit, I need to replace that Cobra. I'm gonna get another Cobra and send it to your side. The other guy just has pure regular vehicle armor.
Shield generator complete. Warehouse upgraded. Citadel upgrade complete.
Thank you. Yeah, there's the scarab. You got a quad mac, I'm assuming?
I do have a quad mac, yes.
I've got my vortex mac, so.
Yeah,
so
I get a level 11.
Oh god, and yeah, level 11 already. Hot damn. Do you want me to blow up my hull so you can squeeze in?
I don't think that'll get me that much closer.
Yeah.
If anything blowing up the air pad would be where to go, but we need to keep the air pad active.
Warehouse complete.
Thank you.
Turret upgrade.
Replacement air pad is 25% of the way done.
Warehouse. Are you gonna blow this air pad up?
Yes.
Actually, his chieftain's ability to pull me is too dangerous. So I don't want to be so, actually so far from him. That I'm gonna put a different cobra on the front forward to act as bait.
Warehouse complete.
Here we go.
What? Up there. All units. Turret improved. Turret improved. All units.
He debombed. It's the end of the chieftain. His vehicles are moving in, so I can finally start to shoot them. Watch your NGs, they're getting shot. His chieftain moving up. He's only level 2 with his chieftain. He got shot a lot. That's good. He's like, he doesn't know what to do with that chief.
Engineer ready. All units.
These guys are smart.
Yeah.
Never mind. He's not smart. He's moving closer. His chieftain, though, yes, he went for the trap. He went for the decoy. I'm gonna bring in my. Oh, he's. Damn it, he's trying to stun the planet cracker. He's shooting the planet cracker. He went.
Debomb on the planet cracker, so my NG's so tight.
Debombed. Enemy chieftain's dead. Scarab's dead. Your base isn't gonna be healing now.
Focus on the last four rounds.
See where it is. There's no Wolverine.
Oh, you
got a free
bastard.
Back if you lose, good there. Well, if you lose this base, you're just gonna. Well, let me have it. Yes, he thinks he can get away.
Is that a planet cracker? Oh, maybe, yes.
It's a planet cracker. Alright, once they lose sight, you want to swap bases?
Yeah.
Let's wait a little bit longer. Okay, you can probably start blowing up your side buildings.
A base has been destroyed. All units.
Great job.
Yeah, not too bad.
Engineer ready.
Are you on money?
I've got 1,000 in the bank. And I've got everything in the queue except for one vampire, which I need a tech level to create.
All units. All units. Enemy engagement. Engineer ready.
Boosters activated.
Do you have any spare healers? Could you keep them near my base?
Yeah. I'm trying. maps are completely fucked right now.
Engineer ready. Engineer ready. Turret improved. Turret improved. Engineer ready. All units.
Yeah. Engineer ready. Are you doing on money?
I have 3,000. I didn't realize my other Cobra also had 3 stars.
Yeah, that side is pretty much set. Do you maybe you want to swap that 3-star one out for the 1-star in your other base? Try to balance things out a little bit, or you think you're good?
I think it's okay. I'll keep it like this. Alright, that was a smooth transition.
Oh shit. Fucking Anders only has 2 bases. Hell yeah.
Beck is greedy.
Stonks.
What do you want? I'll get it. All units. Boosters at maximum. Boost engaged. Speeding up. Boosters at maximum. Ready. Where to?
Itchy.
All units. Good as done.
Still gotta get that 1-star.
Yeah. All that.
I guess they killed, you a little while ago.
Yeah.
Oh. Hunters, right in the middle. Lots of them, with some healers to back them up. I'll wait for them to get a bit closer, and now walk them off. The healers just go right on through. Okay, they got Hawks. Focus on the Wolverines for the Hawks. They're doing a number on the Wolverines. You beat all the Hunters?
Yeah. A lot of Jackals.
You can help me focus?
Yep.
Oh my god, they're destroying me. My Spartan's dead.
Shit,
Using my veteran guide is tough. They displaced my planet cracker. The sons of bitches. Alright, one of my guys has veterans, so I'll put the Spartan back in that location. Nice job chasing them off.
All units.
A lot of my turrets need random healing. Damn, 3-star jackals.
Yeah. Those fucking hunters, those hunters got absolutely destroyed by the concave.
Yeah.
All units.
Engineer ready. Show me where. Boosters
engineer ready.
Boost engaged. Speeding up. Boosters at maximum.
More air.
Ooh!
Oof. That was quick.
All units. An infantry squad.
Engineer ready.
How are you doing on money?
6k.
Okay. Just trying to judge the time when I can get a couple more shields.
Rocks. This is squadron. Oh, never mind. We got more backup.
Banshee's going to my back. My second shield's about to come online.
I mostly dodged the freeze. You're good to bring in your NGs now.
Yep.
All my Wolverines survived. He's trying to focus your NGs, but he's not gonna have a good time with that. Hawks are all basically dead.
Down to 7 NGs. Oh, shit! Not mean to be vortexing.
Your shield comes back.
We gotta build my temple first.
Oh, he just straight up left. Okay. I thought he was gonna attack the other wave.
All units.
No, your shield generator survived, you don't have to rebuild.
Oh.
Just gotta the one that's still there do its job.
You're gonna have to go up to 3 shields.
Yeah, clearly they know that that's a good idea. Any chance I can get a healer on my turrets over here?
Shield generator complete.
Thank you.
Engineer ready. All units.
Doing that one supply pad game.
All units.
But Tim, they made the fatal mistake of not focusing on our runes at all.
Yeah, those runes are really good now.
Turret complete. Engineer ready. All units.
Slowly replenishing my stock of NGs.
Give me a target. Shield generator complete.
You got it.
The greatest tool of the Coven. I shouldn't have a freeze. Let me see if I can get the spark on before it crosses. Yeah! No, he survived, but I killed him. I'd say that was a good Mac. A lot of his guys are extremely low health. He lost a lot more banshees flying through the turrets. But he's not even going to get your shield this time.
All units.
Nope. 2-star Spartan Cobra. Wolverine.
Nice.
So used to saying Cobra, just that's what comes out of my mouth.
Attack's not over yet.
Suicide more guys against the shield.
Hey, I got a star on my chief for killing this Spartan.
Nice. They're attacking my base now. We beat their attack, so it's fine. It's them. It doesn't have very many. Clearly their production cannot compete with the speed of the stream.
Engineer ready.
He's retreating.
Shields up in 20
all
seconds.
Units. All units. All units.
Repositioning.
All units. Shield generator complete.
Shields up.
Great.
Turret complete.
Thank you.
How are you on money?
2600. Thank you. Thank you.
Engineer ready.
And she's are all back out.
Don't hesitate to ask for more money when you need it. I got 8,000.
Oh, excellent. Thank you.
Turret improved.
You got a turret that needs to be rebuilt.
finished.
All units.
No, there's a turret that needs to be.
Oh, I didn't see that one.
The nice thing about Covenant turrets is they don't impede movement around the buildings.
Yeah, they're kind of like flush with the base.
The base is a big oval, whereas the UNSC base, the turrets stick out of the square. Thank you for the repairs.
All units.
Boost engaged. Speeding up. Boosters at maximum.
All units.
I'll get it.
More air units. I bet it's gonna be vultures this time.
Enemy engagement.
Oh, there's a hawk.
Well, vultures can't get to your base. They will all die before they get there. Okay. The turret! They focused the turret.
I just fucking finished this.
The other side. Ranch army is the easier of the two to clean this up. Oh, he just froze. Half of my guys escaped the freeze, thankfully. He's just killing supply pipes on the other side, so we're fine. He dodged my mag. Nope, only half dodged my mag. We're good. Alright, we can get healers over to my other base. Double reactor was an expensive thing to lose, but I'd much rather lose it than any units. Ready. Ready.
Meanwhile.
Can I destroy two hawks with one? Yes! One ODST just pulled two hawks, and they dropped a D-bend.
His hawk production from that base.
All units.
Perfect.
Engineer ready.
Should give us some time to reorganize.
All units. Can you move these jackals? I want to get into the cubby.
Yep. God, I've got some fucking sexy jackals.
He's back.
I'll get the north, or I'll get the south.
It's easier for you to deal with that because they can't crash into you when you die.
Yeah, it eliminates their ability.
I'm gonna save my vehicle depot. I guess you probably didn't do it on purpose, did you?
Nope, engineers are just the best.
They healed the thing that was getting shot at, and nothing died.
Engineer
Although I have a supply pad on the verge of death, if you could take a moment to spare energy. Thank you. I love what your chieftain's doing.
I mean, if he's gonna send air units at our base, I'm just gonna send the chieftain to his, because I can't do anything against the Hawks.
Easier for you to destroy.
Oh, okay, that hurt. All units. All units.
Okay, that's that.
He couldn't withstand the chieftain's assault any longer.
Wow. That was an interesting Halo Wars game.
Killed more units than either of them combined. I killed more units than either of them combined, and I don't do anything. I just sit there and heal stuff.
You destroyed 65 Banshees.
I know, I just saw that. What the fuck?
That's
you, on the other hand, killed like 160 air units all told. Wolverine is strong.
It just turned into a big air brawl.
Yeah. I should have,
I love looking at the crates gathered for you.
Yes.
You always have this ridiculously huge number.
Well, I mean, you gotta get the money. I should have replaced my useless Banshee with another vampire and maybe gotten rid of some of my jackals.
Yeah, they never did the full-on hunter assault that I was expecting. Yeah. They always used like half a hunter.
I definitely could have gotten rid of like 10 of my jackals to get another 5 vampires. I think that would have been a lot more useful, but whatever. It was a good game.